was being thrown in, and so there it goes. And we had the Maywood team picking up first, with a very quickly turned by the Medicare ambulance team. Beautiful shot start by literally by the number 3, Alex Gibbs. A stunning player for minus one. Better than feeling, because I do believe that it was Isabel's line towards the goal, and the whistle has gone as play has stopped. Struggle with the time, falling with the heart. But they in my going to take it up further and further and further. One thing I really enjoy about umpiring is the fact that you have umpiring effects. It doesn't matter how much or what how trivial the effect may be. They'd like to play the run up to 30 yards. That's really good.
Didn't I mean, but it, the pass didn't quite go, so it's still the original hitter.
taking her right from the boys' room that she's protecting herself, so there's a backup. Oh, the bouncy ball has gone as well. They hit Ramadez, all ready for her, but she took a lot. Fantastic pickup, very well done. But she couldn't quite get it. There's the first one for this. Second chuck and leave in 30 seconds left. There's a back shot, almost a tennis shot from one of the medical ambulance team, but it's back up with one of the Maywood team, who's taking it up, trying to clear as far as he can from the goal, but it's picked up by Isma, who's going to turn it almost fouled there by the number 3 of Maywood team. So she's in the near crowd back, and there is the second shooter. There's the whistle and the chucker, but it's picked up by number 1 and passed up to number 3 out of 6. He just misses that shot, and there's the back shot from Aurora. He's returned right there, but very quickly with number 2 Anna, who's taken it up under very close scrutiny of number 4 player to take down the Isabel, and she falls down there. And then number 8 player starts to go up, can't quite get there. Anna Williamson, but she gets it taken off, and there's been a melee. Several medical ambulance team players who managed to come out on top with the ball, and there they are going down the far side of the ball, closely tackled, but they were so close to them in their side, can't quite get it. But neither can the other players. There's Billy backhand from Aurora Eastwood and Maywood going back, but it's picked up the front shot there from the medical ambulance player. Going up as well, that was Maywood again, beautiful make shot from the number 3 Maywood. Yeah, and Williamson coming right down here, very well taken to the board, and that's but as I said, that's very hard. Attempting to back it back in, but no, it's gone over the back line. To up to the Maywood half, but there she is, and there's the next shot, which is going to take it right over to the line. It's gone out, so it's going to be a hook out to the Maywood team. And there it is, the end.